and we are live. Hi coach, welcome to the press conference. We have some questions from the media. The first one, two goals you conceded were for set pieces, yet you stopped ATK MB from scoring from open play. Is there a positive you would take out of this game?
Of course, the way we started till the water break, we were really, really going good. And that penalty somewhere, the players lost the motivation. And then you can see the frustration giving unnecessary fouls. So we could have controlled that.
You said your first priority in this game would be not to concede and then try to score.
Yeah.
How difficult was it, as you said, after you went 2-0 down to come back and score?
Yeah, see, it's always difficult when you're playing with a team like ATK, who's so strong in the defense, and they have quality players. And then when you're 2 goals down, you have to score another 2 goals. And the way we started, it was really nice. The idea was to just stay calm, keep the ball, and we were doing that well. But yes, second half we did try. But things didn't work out in our favor.
The next question is about Khabra. Unfortunately, he got a second yellow in his 100th ISL appearance. Is it a case of a senior player not setting the right example today?
Sorry?
Is it a case of a senior player not setting the right example today?
See, it's not about that. You know, the way his game is going on, you know, it's hard to control your emotions. You know, he just expressed himself. That's it. You know, it's nothing that, you know, he's doing something wrong. He didn't mean to kill someone. You know, it was just that he went for a tackle. You know, maybe he was more aggressive during that moment. That's it.
The next question is about offset. Did he start only because Clayton was injured? And could you have started with Cisco instead?
If you see Cisco, he is not still match fit. You know, we need more time with him. So in the beginning, for sure, our choice was to have offset only, since I have no one up front, and then my left had a problem, so I preferred Sunil there because they had Manvir on the flank. So with experience, it helped.
Yeah. Next question is about the table. 4 points behind Northeast with one game extra. Is the playoff still a possibility and is very strong on your mind?
It all depends on the other games. So the only thing what we need to do is, you know, be positive, you know, play the rest of the 3 games, play good football.
Last question, Mumbai and Goa next, tough games. How do you come back from here?
Of course, we have a good break now, a week break. So for sure, because you see, we have been playing close games. So they need to have a good rest and then think about Mumbai game. Let's think about Mumbai first. So again, Rahul injury, I guess it's serious, and we have to sit and think about it.
Thank you so much for speaking to us. All the best for the rest of the season. Thank you, coach.